Tylos Rubio was a battle brother of the Ultramarines 21st Company during the Horus Heresy. An incredibly powerful Psyker, Rubio was the first warrior chosen by Malcadore the Sigilite to be recruited into the Knights Errant by Nathaniel Garro. A codicia of the Librarius, Rubio's psychic powers would be surrendered due to the Emperor's decree at the Council of Nicaea that Psykers were too dangerous to manipulate the warp in service to the Imperium. This decision would lead to the destruction of the vast majority of the Ultramarines 21st Company due to the betrayal of the Word Bearers during the Battle of Kalf. Garro would stand with Rubio during the onslaught, a battle they would have lost if not for Rubio's unleashing of his psychic powers. The Ultramarines would then shun Rubio for disobeying the commands of the Emperor, leading Garro to allow Rubio to swear an oath of moment, turning his back on his Ultramar brethren and joining the cause of the Knights Errant. After serving alongside Garro and his warriors, Rubio and Malcadore would investigate experiments done to the Sisters of Silence, conducted by Wordbearer chaplain Erebus. Brainwashed by Erebus using a trigger phrase, Rubio would attack the Sigilite, believing him to be a betrayer to the Imperium. Malcadore would restrain Rubio, and with Rubio's sword, end the lives of the corrupted Silent Sisters. With their deaths, Malcador's full powers were restored, and he began to restore Rubio's sanity. With the end of the Horus Heresy, Malcadore would form the Order of the Grey Knights. Rubio would forsake his name in his new duty, and become known as Koyos.